Yeah. Check it. Bitch, I'm finna. Bitch, I'm finna boo. Bitch, I'm finna boo. Yeah, me and all my crew went from military infantry to goons. All because the feds forgot the people make the rules. Yeah, bitch, I'm finna boo. Yeah, I'm finna boogaloo. Like a movie that's coming to a reality near you. Revolutionary War Part 2. Yo, it didn't have to come to this, but since you wanted guns and shit, I gotta go gorilla on a stupid bitch. I'm tired of the stupid shit. I'd like to see you try and come and take it, bitch. Yo, we live in a reality where problems solve with casualties, and people fuck each other over way too fucking casually. And y'all are thinking that a president can change it magically. That's comical how little y'all actually grasp the gravity. A self-inflicted bullet would put you out of it undoubtedly, but creating a cranial cavity is just too fucking cowardly. I'm here to hype you up, and no, I'm not charging hourly. Get some fucking therapy instead of straight up cowering. There ain't no way that we could ever really be safe, cause when I think of stasis, media could strike us today. And the only way that we could try and go and get saved is pray. I'd rather be ready for anything today. You know, man, I always thought it was fucking hilarious when they say, like, they're coming for our guns and shit. Like, who? Who are they gonna send to come for our guns? Police? Military, even? A majority of which are also right-wing Republicans who are probably gun nuts with a shitload of guns themselves? Nah, homie, I don't fucking buy it. Shit, they're probably gonna be singing along. Check it. Bitch, I'm finna boog. Bitch, I'm finna boog. Yeah, me and all my crew went from military infantry to goons. All because the feds forgot the people make the rules. Yeah, bitch, I'm finna boog. Yeah, we're finna boogaloo. Like a movie that's coming to a reality near you. Revolutionary War Part 2. Man, all these little activists, they preaching without practicing. Always shaming guns as if they violently abstinent. The world's a utopia and we're just a contaminant. As if the Trump supporters are all getting jumped by accident. Seems like if there's things we like, they're taking it or taxing it. Voicing what we need and they just spit on us and laugh at it. Guarantee that when this drops my phone, they gonna be tracking it. If they want my guns, I'm gonna be grabbing them and racking it. This is a country that was founded on that belief, that the people hold the power of which none can defeat. When I say the power, I mean fucking whole and complete. No president or politician couldn't ever compete. That's the reason that this is the world's greatest country. Whether you're benching 400 or you're a little petite, everybody equal, there ain't no need for being discreet. Nobody want the heat when we got guns on the street. Yeah, bitch, I'm finna boo. Bitch, I'm finna boo. Yeah, me and all my crew from military infantry to goons. All because the feds have got the people make the rules. Yeah, bitch, I'm finna boo. Yeah, finna boogaloo. Like a movie that's coming to a reality near you. Revolutionary War Part 2. Yo, bitch, I'm finna boo. Bitch, I'm finna boo. Yeah, me and all my crew went from military infantry to goons. All because the feds have got the people make the rules. Yeah, bitch, I'm finna boo. Finna boogaloo. Like a movie that's coming to a reality near you. Revolutionary War Part 2.